Alright guys, today we are looking at a new fake hard drive scanner, which is called the HDD Doctor. Or HDD Doctor. What about this rogueav that Enderman tested in a few years or months ago? And basically the rogueav called the HDD Doctor. He probably requires 8 icons on your desktop to make him to run correctly, but he doesn't have anti-VM, but he really requires 8 types of stuff, folders and files to make him work. Well, going ahead to run the process explorer and to see what will happen. And if you see he doesn't run because there is not enough the icon. Folder option. Temporary files. So actually can create a batch file to delete itself. So I need to make other icons or shortcuts to make him work. Command. Prompt. Regedit. And Task Manager. All right. Now let's run. Must see. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's creating a overload on this fakena virus. And he decided to make something. So restart the process. But he still opened the my documents file. Which is doesn't do anything. Changing design style. Image and memory. System error. Say a system error. And probably I can find a serial key for this raw virus using Process Explorer. Thanks. You four. Yes. Yes, I should finally find the activation code using a Process Explorer. So Enderman and the debug option. Now I have to replace all icons. And now, finally, the freaking avas, after I rename into HDD Doctor into rogueav.exe, now I have a custom, customized, thing. He says that the sales here happened. He said that sales is an error customized. The system will reboot after this fake pop-up cannot close. Windows was forced to restart, all unsafe data will be lost. Windows can continue operating due to fatal system error, so I think my body is infected with this virus. And basically, this infection is pretty around this crap. Now that he is rebooting computer, see what will happen, what you will got. Now the icon from your computer is gone. He launched a few must.shut.exe and the other processes spam and the batch file to delete. And here is HDD Doctor. And let's try to open Test Manager and he say disk error cannot find the file. Remind later. Regedit. Web's internet. Cannot find file regedit. File may be deleted or copied. It's strongly to recommend to check disk for errors. Let's check for automatically fix errors. Check the system files. Search for third party applications or repair the disk. Scan this now, repair. Actually, confirmation. The disk contains a large number of critical errors. Windows could not fix most of them. You can install trial version of the third party software HDD Doctor to fix found bugs. Install HDD Doctor now. Yes. And he is running. Here is a new rogueware called HDD Doctor or HD Doctor. Repair. Unreadable blocks. Unreadable blocks repaired. Cannot repair low level access required. The blue bar means unverified. The green bar is fixed and the red bar is error. It's doing a scan on this computer. Obviously a very far. To put also a shortcut on the desktop with the HDD Doctor. And now he dropped the file, but it looks like the fakepav behavior install HDD. Install HDD, I guess is a clone of Palladium Pro. Clone of Palladium Pro program. Actually of the fakepav family. Also probably downloaded the bug for this rogueware. A fake disk repair. But he is not from the fakesysdef family. A scan. Come on. Stop. So I prefer to know how much errors he have. So Enderman finds the malware that have the serial system error installing HDD Doctor. Too far to be also infected the Firefox and Roblox. Confirmation. Your hard drive contains a lot of critical errors, all your data including installed programs, documents, email, are at risk of irreversible corruption. The child version doesn't have low-level access module needed to fix the errors. It strongly recommends activating full version with HSI modules. Activate full version now? Yes. Looking for an activation code? Click here to order or to debug. Attention, if you're trying to use activation code that doesn't belong to you. Core software functioning is not guaranteed and data loss is possible. Software activation. If you are trying to use an activation code that doesn't belong to you, I try to use an activation code working that is belong to debugger and dummy. Correct software function is not guaranteed, data loss is possible. And here is a payment page. Ah, damn it. Register. HDD Doctor Palladium Pro Software Foundation.org register. AntiVMV.chat.com. So I finally identified the... Remove the program, please. No, not installed. Copy this crap. Activation code. Activate, finally. Thank you very much for buying a copy of our software, your unique activation code. Your copy is already activated if you don't have the key. You don't have to use the key for activation purposes. Contact the Talis on the phone. Since yours HDD Doctor developer over time, click the OK button to launch system repair. But I have a stupid bug. The stupid bug that he is very bug. It doesn't activate because it probably require a file to activate. Is blocks test manager. But he see, I activated software, but the license is still trial. Still trial or not full version to activate. Perform data recovery now. No. Absolutely is not task manager. Inspiration by Enderman. That's nice. Copy this rogueav and create a file to activate called sold HDD. Edit the file with notepad, put the activation code here and save the file. Save file. Install HDD. It's probably true. Now let's run again HDD Doctor. And now the fake camera is saying that low level access installed. Repair. run DLL. Is try to re-hijack the shield. So the following file install HDD. License full. Damn, the license very full, but very. Let's try to log off. Now the legitimate security center is coming. Install HDD. Maybe set the value to true. The fake power doesn't let me to restart the computer to log off. First, kill the process. Well, now he is installed and just popping now. How about uninstall? And install. We can run fine as much as Internet Explorer. Ready to fix his rogueav HDD Doctor .exe. Well, he hijacked the shield. Explorer.exe. Kill the process. Reset the shield. And I have the full version options. Delete the files, delete hddoctor.exe, delete the salt hdd. And don't forget also to destroy and uninstall the circuit. Delete. And empty the recycle bin. So it doesn't require or killer because the hardware is very bug to activate until I create a file with activation code to activate this damn thing. And instead that is pretty much about this HDD Doctor.